Hello and welcome to this time of worshiping our King Jesus. Even as the psalmist says in Psalm 24, verse 9 and 10, lift up your heads, O you gates, lift up you everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. Even as John the Baptist was the voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make his path straight. In these last days, through Angel TV, the Lord God has anointed each and every one of us to be the one, to be the voice crying out, prepare ye the way of the Lord and make his path straight. Come join with us in becoming the voice of the Lord in these last days.
Prepare.
are, wherever we are positioned, the Lord God is entrusting that place in our hands, and He's calling you and me to become an intercessor, to see to it that the Lord our God will become a God of our city, to see to it that He will become the King of the people who live around us, and that He will become the Lord of our nation. And Lord, every day we need to cry out, Father, You become the light in this darkness, Lord. And Father, You become the hope to the hopeless, Father. And we hold on to You, for even as Your word has promised, then greater things are yet to come, and that we will do greater things in Your name, Father. And right now we are interceding, Father. Let greater things happen in our city, Father. Let greater things happen all around us. People of God, wherever You're watching, lift up your hands and say, Father, we want to see greater things. Lord, we want to see greater things. Father, we want to see greater things. Lord, let the days of the Pentecost visit us one more time. Let the days of the Acts of the Apostles, Father, let it visit us one more time. And let us say, Father, we want to lift up Your name so that everyone around us will know that there is no one else like our God. Yes, Lord, You're the God of the city. Calling to show to the world that our God is a great God, and there is none that can stand before Him, and there is nothing that can stand against Him. And you and I are called to be the light in the darkness, and we have to enter into the land and possess it. And we need to declare the praises of our God and say, Father, we will sing your glory, we will take your honor, and we will sing of your praises, oh Father, and we will enter the land. Yes, Father. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus.
We sing.
called. You and I have to be called in order to restore the kingdom of this nation, to become the kingdom of our God. And in this battle, we need to regain everything that Satan has stolen from us and make it known that all power, all glory, and all strength and might belongs to our God. Hallelujah. Everything that you can see, everything that is noticeable belongs to our God. And let this become your cry today. Father, let your fire, let the fire of the Holy Spirit fall in our midst, fall in my city, fall in my church. Father, let your fire fall in my house today. And let the almighty wind of the Holy Spirit begin to move, begin to flow all over our places, Father. Oh yes, let the tangible presence of the Holy Spirit of God. Oh yes, visit us one more time. Let your fire fall, let the wind blow, let your glory come down. Let the fire fall, let the wind blow, let your glory come down. Let the fire fall, let the wind blow, let your glory come down. Let the fire fall, let the wind blow, let your glory come down. Your glory come down, oh Lord Jesus. Let the fire fall and the wind blow. Let your glory come down. Let this be your cry today. Let the fire fall and the wind blow. Let your glory come down, all the nations, Lord. Fall at the wind blow. Let your glory come down, Jesus. Let your fire fall and the wind blow. Let your glory. When the 120 of the disciples of God gathered in the upper room, then the fire of God fell and that place shook in the same fire. Father, let this be your cry. Lord, we want your fire. Lord, we want your tangible presence. Lord, to make it known that you are the Lord, and let your fire fall, Father, in our churches, in our cities, in our families, Lord. Let the fire fall, let the wind blow. Yes, Lord. Let the fire fall, let the wind blow. Yes, Lord. Come down, oh yes. Let the fire fall, let the wind blow. Let your glory come down. Let your glory fall, oh Lord Jesus. Let your glory fall upon your church, Lord. Let the former glory, let the greater glory visit us one more time. Oh yes, oh Jesus. Yes, oh Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Let your glory fall. Let your glory fall. that people from every tongue, from every tribe, and from your nation will be able to participate in this glorious song that takes place before the Lamb of God. Hallelujah.